If you want the Lord to get involved,
yes.
Whenever God speaks, we don't have to worry about the outcome. Yes, the same is true when God speaks to our withered life situation. Whenever God speaks, it shall be so. When God speaks to our doubts, He turns them into confidence. When He speaks to our weaknesses, amen, He turns it into strength. When He speaks to our failures, amen, for saying we know we have new assurance. When He speaks to our differences, amen, opportunities began to leap up in front of us. So this morning, I want you to know that if you want to change in your life, you need to stretch out. You need to stretch yourself beyond yourself. You're able to do more than you think you can do. Do I have a witness? Oh, yes. You just gotta get started. I was listening the other day of a testimony of a young man who wanted to go away to college. And he did not have a car. He lived 16 miles from the school. Amen. So what did he do? His little brother heard him talking about he wanted to go. His little brother had a little bicycle. Amen. His brother was about 10 years old, and this fella was almost 6 feet. So he took his brother's bike. Amen. And went humping off to school. To have a witness. And they accepted him in school. And amen. And he got started and didn't want to hike on that bike back home every day and back to school every day. So somebody let him have a tent. So he set the tent up on the school ground and slept in that tent at night. Do I have a witness? Did all he could do. Do I have a witness? He stretched himself and pulled his arms up, saw the tent on the ground, and came out to the little man and wanted to know, why are you here? Boy, I told him his story, and the officer took him and put him up in a hotel. Somebody has heard he needed a job and gave him a job, and others heard he needed some money, so they started a funding page. And as of that day, he had $50,000 in. Just God Almighty, if he hadn't stretched himself, nothing would have happened. Do I have a witness here?